Right. Let's talk a few minutes about melanin. Consider some things if you would. Let's try and get up under our skin. Because there are some things if you don't know, you should. Melanin, you see, is the primary cause. It's the balm that makes us so smooth. Without it, some folk break spiritual laws. Its absence makes some folk uncouth. Without it, your brain would completely shut down. No rhythm, no rhyme, no dance. Without black melanin, you couldn't hear a sound, and your eyes could never glance. See, at the base of your brain is the locus coeruleus, where sweet black melanin's contained, and the God of our fathers put plenty in us, but with others, he refrained. Your melanin is more than just pigment, you know. Your melanin controls your psyche. It's a gift your creator saw fit to bestow, and why Mike jumped so high in those Nikes. It's why we run fast. It's why we jump higher. It's why we wrinkle less too. It's why we love strong. It's why we pray longer, and why we forgive and bless you. Melanin enhances all circumstances. It's why we are so spiritual. The lack of it lances, makes evil advances, thinks linear, seldom spherical. You see, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. They crave tall, dark, and handsome. It's how we survive such physical abuse, and why we've been held for ransom. So let nobody fool you. I'm here to school you. Your melanin is an asset, and many are they who, if had their way, would sit exactly where your assets. So cherish your blessing. Start right now confessing your love for your built-in tan, and thank God again for the skin you're in. Give him all the praise you can. Thank God again for your melanin.